Where did you get those stats from? The numbers for the percentages?
I don't remember the exact website, but I don't think it was a news website. I don't remember what it was.
Okay. Is that the only way you can get those symptoms, like the neck pain and the eye strain?
No.
No more questions.